Because it's a salvation issue. Baptism, I am about as ecumenical as you can get as far as baptism, as far as the gifts of the Holy Spirit. There are many issues like that that are, that wouldn't say divide the church, but different characteristics of the church, different emphasis of the church, and it's, those issues are worthy of some good debate, but those issues, whether you sprinkle or whether you pour or whether you immerse in baptism, is not a salvation issue. Whether you are baptized in the Holy Spirit the way Pentecostals think you should be baptized in the Holy Spirit is not a salvation issue. It's something that the church can differ on, and I have my opinions on those things, but it's not a salvation issue. Adultery is a salvation issue. Divorce and remarriage is a salvation issue. And so that's why there's no middle ground on that. There's no compromise with that, because I see somebody who's divorced and remarried, to me it's like I see their house on fire and they're inside. I want to rescue them from it, which is what we as Christians do. Why do we evangelize? Why do we tell people they need to be saved? What do they need to be saved from? They need to be saved from hell. And so we as Christians, we go out and we say, there's a wrath of God coming, but there, Jesus can take that cross. He can take that up for us, and we can be saved. It's the same thing I'm doing. There's a wrath of God coming to those of you who are divorced and remarried, and I'm trying to tell you. I'm trying to rescue you from the burning house. Your house is going down, and it's not going to go well for you. And I'm trying to give you a heads up.